Pofadder in the Northern Cape. About 3,000 people live here. Many are unemployed and rely on social grants. Just up the road is a brand new 9.4 billion rand solar thermal plant, which will supply clean electricity to Eskom under a 20-year power purchase agreement. It's one of three in the area built by the Spanish multinational corporation, Abengoa.
We're very excited. Between 2014 and 2016, the private sector has invested about $10.8 billion worth of renewable energy. And last month, in April, we signed another 27 agreements with the private sector, bringing to the South African economy 56 billion rand. So it means that the renewable program is doing very good for our country. It is going to be stimulating and catalyzing the economy so that we can be able to ensure that there's economic growth in South Africa.
But the locals say they are not reaping the fruits of foreign investment in the mineral-rich region. They want sustainable jobs.
Werkloosheid veroorsaak dat dwelm misbruik so baie is. Nou, ek wil eintlik as persoonlik wil ek 'n projek geopen het vir my, maar ek het nie help nie, kry nie help nie.
Ons grootste probleem op Pofadder is werkloosheid en die kinders wat hulle oorgee aan drugs en drank.
Government is confident this will change.
As an investor, we also in these big projects we invested on behalf of the community instead of only investing for ourselves as the IDC, equity investment. We also invested 20% of such a big project for the community so that they can benefit in the long run. The idea really is that some of these projects don't really create too many jobs. It's only during construction and then afterwards for utility, power utility, like that, there's not many jobs. So community asks, but how can we benefit? By investing on behalf of the community, in future when the dividends flow towards the trust, we can use these funds to really support the communities and invest back into the community.
We are also the biggest beneficiary of the solar, of the independent power producer program, that I can say, because of the 60 that was already commissioned, 31 is in the Northern Cape, which means we are at least having 50% of all the renewable energy projects within the Northern Cape, in particular the majority of them being the solar projects.
It will take some time before this community will see meaningful change. But time is not on their side, as drugs are fast destroying the lives of many young unemployed people.